Brentford, no, they are at last putting Bates up there as well as Millen. So without Holdsworth and Blissett, Brentford do lack a bit of aerial power up front. Jones anticipating Cambridge coming forward. That's a good one for Millen. Just wide from Bates. And Brentford were fortunate to get the ball away. But there again, this throw's as good as a corner anyway. Away from Millen. And that was Dublin's free header. Well saved by the keeper. They're all offside. Last ball, the game settles down. Philpott. And Benstead really had to stretch there. Lebed had a free header, tried to arc it over the keeper, but Benstead went back and claimed the ball well. Well, I don't know how Cadet did that, but he's free. A great save from the keeper. No, that's happened today either. Cambridge again there, quicker. And Bates did very well. Cambridge do not like this decision. Firstly, a good hit play between Cadet and Jones gave Jones a chance, that the keeper saved well with his legs. As the ball came down to Eddie May, he was wrestled down. Keith Jones, who's already taken two penalties this season and scored. Cambridge really guilty of some bad gamesmanship here. Will he keep his cool? Comes up. And the keeper saved it. Quite know how that went in, but it's Steve Claridge. And the second half has been a carbon copy of the first. Cambridge far more aggressive, far harder into the challenge, winning loose balls. Jones hit that very well. Headed clear. To get the ball up. The cadet is going off in injury time. And Ratcliffe, who's just there probably to lend his height. One last chance. Cambridge, are they going to play offside? And Leadbitter brings it down. Leadbitter rolls it square. And it's number two. Perfect breakaway goal. Taylor. Chance for number three now. And he's given a penalty. Well, I thought Benstead won that ball fair and square. Well, it's not worth protesting, Brentford. You're two down in injury time, so it's not worth any of them getting booked. Well, who's going to take it? Alan Kimball, a normal penalty taker. There was talk about giving it to Steve Claridge then. That would have given him a hat-trick. This is very academic now. A contentious decision there from the referee. How to take a penalty.